Hi, I'm Katrina. Nisa and Josh will demonstrate the waltzing royalty basic step. This is the jigsaw for group number one. We're going to first get them into two-hand hold, and I will point out the cues for the two-hand hold, so go ahead and get into two-hand hold. What you want to make sure in two-hand hold is that the girl is pushing away and that the gentleman is pulling towards. So there's resistance between them here. His hand is placed right on the shoulder blade with the fingers pointing down, and this is his right hand. His left hand is up and holding on to her right hand. There is a firm frame, no spaghetti arms. Let's show them what it looks like if you have spaghetti arms. Very, very tough to lead when you're looking like this. Even if it's halfway in between that, it's tough to lead. So let's bring it back to a proper two-hand hold. Also notice that the elbows are touching. So there's resistance, she's pushing away, he's pulling her toward, and there is the frame. The next thing we're going to show you is the footwork for the basic. So the waltzing royalty is in a circle, and they'll be moving into the circle. If we really were in the circle right now, Nisa would be on the inside and Josh on the outside. Josh is going to start forward with his left foot, and Nisa is going back with her right. So we go 1, 2, 3. And then we're going to go back out of the circle with the opposite foot. Nisa with the left, Josh with the right. 4, 5, 6. It's the waltzing rhythm, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll do it again. And notice how they dip a little bit on the 1 and come up on the balls of the feet a tiny bit on 2, 3, and 5, 6. So let's do that again. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the jigsaw number one, the basic balance step. Hi, I'm Katrina. Nisa and Josh will demonstrate the jigsaw part two for the waltzing royalty. This is the balance step with a lady's turn. They're going to get into two-hand hold, and we're going to just briefly go over the cues for that. You will get more cues from your jigsaw group one. His right hand is on her shoulder blade, fingers pointing down, elbows are together. She's pushing him away, he's pulling her toward him, and they're both pushing away with the hands on the other side. So there's resistance in the frame. When he is starting the turn, he initiates the turn, he's going to be suggesting that turn with his right hand on her shoulder, so she knows. And then he's going to be lifting the left hand. And then Nisa will step back. On 1, 2, 3, she'll turn and then come back to him. So let's show that in slow motion. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Notice how the suggestion comes from the shoulder blade. Let's do that one more time. Slow motion. 4, 5, 6. 1, turn and back together again. And the turn comes on the in toward the circle. And then we're back together going out away from the circle. And you'll see that when you put it all together at the end. And that is the balance step with a lady's turn, jigsaw group two. Hi, I'm Katrina. Nisa and Josh will demonstrate now the group three jigsaw for the waltzing royalty. This is just a side-to-side balance step. So we're going to get them into two-hand hold. You'll learn all the details of this hold from jigsaw group one, but we'll point out the main important parts. Fingertips pointing down on her shoulder blade, Josh's fingertips. That raises his elbow. Elbows are touching on this side. She's pushing him away. He's pulling her toward him, and they're both pushing away from each other here. His hand is about at her shoulder level, and that's just to be courteous to the girl so she's not getting too tired too fast. So we're going to go side to side. The footwork is going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Josh will start with his left, and he's going to go to his left side. 1, 2, 3, and then they go back to the other side. So again, this is in a big circle, and the whole circle will be moving together. Let's look at that one more time with the feet going slow motion side to side. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And you can see that Nisa's feet are mirroring Josh's, so she starts with the right foot when he starts with the left. And that is jigsaw group three for the waltzing royalty. Hi, I'm Katrina. Tiana, Josh, Nisa, and Sian will demonstrate, and I will demonstrate the switch, the group four jigsaw for the waltzing royalty. This is the most important part of the dance because without a switching and without that working properly, this is not a mixer. So this is the fun part. It's very important that you start with a good two-hand hold for all the moves. So we're going to just point out the main cues for that, and you'll work on that in every jigsaw. So together you should be getting that. Let's show the two-hand hold. Let's point it out actually with Nisa and Josh. His fingertips are pointing down. She's pushing him away. Their elbows are touching. Here they're pushing away from each other, both of them, and there's a nice firm frame. His left hand is about at her shoulder level. So it feels like there's tension. You want to have that tension. He's going to move her with that tension to the side and at the same time turning her. That hand that's on the shoulder blade is going to give her a gentle suggestion on one to turn as his left hand goes up and she moves under it. We're going to show it slow motion. Lift the hand and suggest. One, two, she turns, and on three, you let go of the hand as she's in front of her new partner. On four, you travel together the other direction. Five, six, you're back to where you started. So let's show that again. You notice that Tiana now was coming in from her imaginary partner over there to Josh, and that's how it's going to be when it's in a circle. Everyone gets a new partner here. So we'll show that again, slow motion. Ready to lift the hand and give the suggestion on the shoulder blade, and on one, we go under. Ready, go, one, we turn on two, we come around, let go of the hand, on three, and we're in front of the new partner, and we move the other direction, four, five, six. We'll do a little bit faster, and I'll point out the feet this time, so you can see how fast the feet are moving and how they are moving with the turn. Four, five, six, step right, turn around and right, girls, and then back with a left and together. And now we'll do it real speed. One more time. Full speed. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. The cues are also send and catch for that. That might help. When you send her on one, two, three, and you catch the next girl on four, five, six. You notice that the gentlemen, all they're doing is they're going side to side. So they just need to make sure they are sending on one, two, three, and catching on four, five, six. Send to the left, catch to the right. And that is group four, jigsaw for the waltzing royalty.